The longest government shutdown in U.S. history is over for now, but the threat is still there, and it's local.
The money she relies on has stopped.
WSAV is on your side, telling your story.
The fight between Democrats and Republicans is affecting her fight for her own life.
And finding solutions.
Even though the shutdown has temporarily ended, we know some of you still need support. We are on your side with ways you can get help.
Find our complete list of resources by visiting WSAV.com/government shutdown.